From ex-con to entrepreneur behind bars. Ex-convict Coss Marte transformed from a drug kingpin to entrepreneur with the help of non-profit organization Defy Ventures. Now he is giving back. For more details, click on the link below.